They say that even a second is an eternity in Formula One, so going 4 winter months with no racing at all has seemed a very long time indeed. We're back though in Melbourne, home of the Australian Grand Prix since 1996. Just south of Melbourne's downtown business centre is the one and only Albert Park Circuit. 3.3 miles of public roads, closed for the weekend of course, make for a bumpy circuit with little undulation. There are 16 corners around the lake and a couple of good passing opportunities here as well, thanks in part to the DRS zones into turns 1, 3 and 13. I'm joined today in the commentary box, as I will be throughout this season, by a great racing driver, former F1 competitor, former world champion, and as he tells me all too often, an all-round top chap. It's the one and only Anthony Davidson. And tell me, here we are, first Grand Prix of the season, first time racing these cars. What are the big questions that need to be answered here, in your view?
Oh, thanks, Crofty. It's a real privilege to be here, and I can't wait to see what's in store for us this season. Now, to answer your question, one of the biggest things is reliability. Formula One cars are full of very sophisticated but also very sensitive technology, and this first Grand Prix of the season is going to push them to the limits. So the most important thing today is to stay out of trouble, get to the end of the race and keep everything in good condition.
It's time to take a look at our starting grid for today's race. It's McLaren in pole position then, with Charles Leclerc alongside. As we continue through the rest of the grid today, we have Hamilton, Weber, Max Verstappen and Butler, Hülkenberg, Perez, Vettel and Carlos Sainz, Norris, Kvyat, Antonio Giovinazzi and Gasly, Bottas, Raikkonen, Romain Grosjean and George Russell, Kubica and Alexander Albon picks up the last spot on the grid. And with preparations almost complete, let's head down to the track.
What a great way to start the season. Pole position. Now let's take the win. Everything looks good on the power unit cycle, so let's concentrate on bringing tyres and brakes up to temperature. Keep an eye on the lights. The start sequence will begin as soon as the grid has formed. Be ready with the clutch.
Thank you.
That's a strong start. Well done. There's 14 laps of fuel remaining. Reduce the ERS deployment, please. We need to charge the battery. Lap of the race so far. Stop today. One stop left in our strategy. Pit window will open in 3 laps time. Pit window opens in 3 laps. We're leading our teammate by 16.9 seconds. is forecast in just over 10 minutes' time. Rain in 10 minutes. Understood, stopping this lap. Release. Increase ERS deployment. It's time to use some of this charge. The safety car is out. We need to form up at a reduced pace. Keep a close eye on that delta time. Make sure to keep it positive. Stop. Approaching the safety car. You're leading, so don't pass it. Stay behind the safety car. has boxed for the mediums, car behind on the medium tyre. See some rain. ETA is about 15 minutes. Safety car is in this lap. Safety car in this lap. You will be controlling the pace on the restart. Keep it steady until the safety car has reached the pit lane. We'll be right back. is looking really good. You're managing it well. Laps of fuel remaining. DRS has been enabled. DRS is now enabled. Charge is low. If we turn down the ERS deployment, we can harvest more energy. There's 3 laps of fuel remaining. It's going to stay dry for much longer. The rain could come at any moment. Watch out. Thank you. This is your final lap of the race.
Another race and another win for McLaren. Anthony Davidson, what helped them deliver this result, do you think?
Well, the safety car completely changed the race, didn't it? It's hard to say exactly what would have happened without it, but there's no question that they came out of that situation in a good position.
As the winners make their way up to the podium, one can only imagine the celebrations that will take place at McLaren tonight. Congratulations to everyone on the team, securing the win and proving they're a force to be reckoned with out on the track.